ज़िंदगी की सबसे वर्स्ट फीलिंग कि पापा का ऐसा डायग्नोज हुआ.
He said, there's nothing to worry about. I think it is stage one, but I think you should get a checkup done. So that's where the whole thing began.
ساس کاس مجھے میں گئی پانس پتہ میں چھو دوار بلٹا مگر میں ہوت جماغ اس میں ہوتے میں تیم برودس پکان
With the deadly disease striking deep roots in Kashmir and a cancer epidemic haunting the valley, Kashmiris need to arm themselves with knowledge.
The future of the battle against cancer depends about people's awareness about their body, the lifestyle changes they make.
Statistics show that cancer is on the increase in Kashmir.
This underscores the significance of launching a joint and broad-based awareness program that not only seeks to address this existing situation, but places much more focus on prevention methods.
Every year, thousands of Kashmiris are devastated by the news of cancer.
So, aaj behtar aaj karo isi alag stage.
With new cancer cases or its incidence in Kashmir estimated to grow by 25% by 2020, cancer has become one of the major causes of death occurring in the valley. Women, especially, are being increasingly diagnosed with cancer.
Dr. Khan called me and he said, Dr. Ghazala, I said, yes. He said, I think I've got your sample, I've looked through it, and I think you have an adenocarcinoma stage one. And I think it was 3 minutes that I couldn't speak to him. And he kept the phone on for 3 minutes. And for 3 minutes, I just couldn't speak anymore.
Cancer is notoriously stealthy, so it's important not to miss those cues. Ignorance and denial leads to delayed diagnosis and treatment.
Basically, जो औरतें होती हैं ना, they don't take care of themselves. Doctors के पास नहीं जाती हैं वो लोग. मैं एक example हूँ. Doctor होते हुए इतना educated और aware होते हुए. Educated, maybe I was not so educated. That means कि I didn't take care of myself. I could have got it at the first instance.
Cancer is difficult to beat, but it's not impossible. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
70 to 80% of cancers are preventable, which can be reduced just by modifying the risk factors, which are always in our own hands.
In many cancers, we can make it like a chronic disease, like you have hypertension, diabetes. You go on treatment, you take medicine, you take insulin for long.
Screening of people in their life, then lifestyle modifications, bringing in interventions in their lifestyle, and of course diet interventions. These three aspects are of prime importance in bringing certain changes that will prevent or reduce the onset of cancers.
We have to reach to the masses through print media, through radio, through TV, and also to organize camps in university and colleges and schools.
We solicit your support to reach people far and wide through the series of health related videos so that they take necessary changes in their lifestyle and try to reduce the disease burden in the community.